Alright, more rush time. This time I'm gonna play with a gun I haven't used in a long time, and that's the MTAR. I'm also gonna try the Elgato sound capture. See how it captures the music. I did a few tests, but I'll just do a full play and see what happens. Let's see how well I do with this damn Battlefield 4 controller. Probably gonna be fucking up a lot since I'm not used to using this controller. That dude got taken out. Him to land, and I follow him. Probably being shot through. We got shit going on here today. Dude in the tank is. Just wanted to get close. I didn't want to get in the tank. Mortar.
Charge has been set on objective alpha.
Falling off shit. And as you can see, I made the mini map bigger. So. Yeah, this fucking controller feels weird. Gotta get used to it. Sitting all the way back there. I was trying to hit the son of a bitch. Blow his ass off that damn buggy.
Heads up. You have eyes on a hostile anti-tank soldier north of your position.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's too fucking hard to aim with this controller. Yeah. Let's just see if I can get used to it. If not, I'll just switch back to the PS4 controller. Saw somebody up there. Whole thing is a mess anyway. Let me try the other carbine. See how well I can aim with this thing. Get him! Get him! And he died already, huh? Mode on for this map is terrible from the start, so it's not really any particular person's fault. Seriously, a terrible map on this mode. It's all because of your arrangement. Thank you. Get the fucker. Really hard to talk and think when you got headphones on. I need them so I can hear the enemies around me. Alright, let me see if I can find something else. Alright, this is gonna be on this map all day, so fuck that.